one of the things with potted plants is getting the watering right and the light right, and of course the pH right as well. So I have here a device which will measure moisture, pH and so on.
Here is my 3-in-1 meter, back outside measuring light again. This time it's giving a much more realistic indication. Maybe yesterday evening it was just a bit too dark. So that's the light.
Having measured the light, I'm now measuring the damp. Now you can see that on the surface this soil looks quite dry. Those pipes enable me to water it deep down. It's actually quite wet deep down, so I don't need to rewater that yet. And there's the pH. Now the alkaline end is right over to the left, so that's actually neutral soil, which is about right. I don't know why the scale's arranged that way, but it is.